the last run. And the runners are fully loaded. There's a signal. We're right to race here. Race six, Strathalbyn set to go. On their way. Good line out. Hard to find the early lead. It's going to come from Ralu Batsi, who gets down to find the front out by two. Spring Auto second, then Epona Vale next. Daniels Loza, Hot Gallon. Out wide, he's a dude, and Oak Tree Wilco. Epona Vale got chopped right out of it. Up to the turn, Ralu Batsi's got a good lead. Clear over Spring Auto, who's running on, and then came Hot Gallon, but Ralu Batsi in front. And Ralu Batsi first, second Spring Auto, third home is Hot Gallon. Then he's a dude behind those Oak Tree Wilco. Daniels Loza. Epona Vale, it was back toward the tail end. The run here is around 24 and 60 after the running of race number 6, and Ralu Batsi for Vadim Roz. Peter Kelly, Black Dog, October 2014, Basia Bale, Neve Premier. Number 5, the winner, Ralu Batsi. Second, going to 6, to 2, Spring Auto for Gregory Border, Black Dog, February 2016, Basia Bale, Spring Charlotte, and 6, third, Hot Gallon. Steve Mamita is a Brindle Dog, February 2016, Glengallon Surfing Blonde. It's 5-2-6-8-4 after race number 6 here at Strathalbyn.